crazy. We're just driving along the edge of this fence here, sorghum to our right hand side, and just we wouldn't be driving any more than 100 meters and just hitting mobs and mobs and mobs of pigs constantly. So it's good to see some big numbers getting a few into the dogs. It's good.
One at the back.
I've been having dreams, jumping on a trampoline, flipping in the air. I never land, just float there. As I'm looking up, suddenly the sky erupts. Flames and light the trees, spread to fallen leaves. Now they're right upon me. Wait, if I'm on fire, how am I so deep in love when I dream of dying? I never feel so alive. I've been having
up here, so gotta float up there and put the dogs onto them.
Smack him again. Get that whore in the back! Whore in the back! Let the dog come in now. I got him. Another one at the back, the biggest. One at the back. Down here.
You would have seen that footage. We just lapped about 40 odd pigs around the flat in the car. Shot a few with the gun, picked some of the bigger ones out. We didn't bother. We didn't bother letting the dogs out because they just got a big boar, good find through the fence. And as we were walking back out, we seen them, all the pigs just walking across the flat. So just gave the dogs a break and cleaned a few up the gun. Farmer's pretty happy that we're getting into a few pigs on the sorghum here, so they're not cleaning all the sorghum out. So got a few numbers, it's good.
Oh, just come back from the creek having a swim, and dog pulled up this nice big boar here, just from the swamp behind us.
Like and subscribe for some more content. There's more coming too.